go then. Karagounis. The ball's with Samaras. No, possession lost.
Now Katsouranis. Tumps it upfield. Korja.
Katsouranis.
Now Samaras.
Now through to Ninis. Possibility here. And they escape imminent danger. He's got possession now. Maybe a chance. Here is Salpingidis. Here's a chance to get a cross in. And plays it in. And he's there to clear it. The ball played into the box, but met by no one in the end. Papastopoulos is in position to intercept. Knocks it long. Torresidis.
Now Salpingidis.
Wins it. Ball played in. Chance here. Strikes it. Real chance. Oh, good block. He was in the right place. Oh, he wasn't taking any chances there. Romania with a really lucky escape. Neatly played. The forward push gains momentum. It's played through. Surely he can't miss from here. Torresidis. Salpingidis. Pass intercepted. Karagounis. Here is Samaras. That wasn't the best of passes, really. Papastopoulos. Nikolai Dorin Goyan. Karagounis. The ball's with Samaras. Now through to Ninis. Here's Ninis. Cleared away to safety. Jose Holebas will swing one in. Gets the ball in a nice position. Break is on. No, that's not going anywhere.
Korja.
The referee blows his whistle to signal half-time.
I think it's been a very impressive defensive effort. They've never been broken down and contained the opposition attack extremely well.
Neither side has managed a goal. It's 0-0.
Whistle goes. Referee just gives the throw.
Oh, that's really lovely play. I think to be able to combine good technique while beating his man is a quality not too many can boast.
He'll be looking to make the most of this. He's got quite a reputation. Oh, he went for the curler. Looking to carve open the defence, within range.
Well, look, you don't need me to tell you that if your first touch is a little bit sloppy, then you're not going to make too much progress. And I think he knew exactly that. I'm sure he'll get it right next time.
Drives it in. The goalkeeper reacts well.
Oh, what a great individual effort that was. Lovely close control, good balance. Shame he just couldn't have that finish.
Jose Holebas, now through to Ninis, knocks it through, can he put it away? Takes a shot, and it's a really well taken goal. They finally get their breakthrough in the second half.
I just think he showed a lovely appreciation of where that defensive line formed, and he held his role until just the right moment, and he broke the offside trap, and he took full advantage. That's top marks for me.
So we resume at 1-0.
Yeah, now that the deadlock has been broken, I think the manager has to look at his bench to try and initiate some sort of a reply. But has he got a game changer? He has to try something from here.
The ball's with Salpingidis. Cleared away from immediate danger. Play surges forward.
Well, he just ran down a cul-de-sac then, no wonder he lost the ball.
Now Ninis. Knocked forwards towards the area. Hits the ball. Well, to call that wayward would be being kind. Ah, intercepted. It's through. Salpingidis. Here is Samaras. Here is Salpingidis. Torresidis. Now seeking to get that ball in. There's plenty of activity down by the touchline. Looks like we're going to get a substitution.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Slickly done that, and a shot here. Well, that was really close. You get nothing for being close.
Or maybe he just cut across the shot slightly, and that made a track the wrong side of the post, but that's very unlucky.
We're into the last 5 minutes.
Well, time is running out. They need to start pushing forward.
Salpingidis. Suddenly the defence is on the back foot. It's an opportunity. Superb from Samaras. They've taken a giant leap towards winning this game. Surely they have now sealed their victory. Katsaranis. 5 extra minutes to be played. Within range. Shoots here.
Long ball forward.
That's it. After much consultation with his stopwatch, the referee has blown for time.